million rhymes describing your star power, and at the 24 bars you get 24 hours.
Oh yeah, there's no place quite like here. There's no better time than now. You gotta stay ready.
Hating on you with their friends, girl, you got it. Let them know that everything big. Nail done, hair done, everything big. And my NY girls, let me see your hands. Wave them at them bitches hating on you with their friends, girl, you got it. Let them know that everything big. Nail done, hair done, everything big.
And my LA girls, let me see your hands.
You are my church, you are my place of worship. I heard you the block, and I be the circuit. When I got caught, I hope that you're the verdict. When you're around, my insides turn inverted. My blood starts to rush when I see you dormant. I know you're nearby and I know your purpose. Take one.
Don't want this feeling, I can't afford love. I try to find reason to pull us apart. It ain't working, cause you're perfect. And I know that you're worth it, I can't walk away.
Get ready with me for the first day of sophomore year. I'm actually really excited about this year because I'm taking way more classes that I'm interested in than I did last year. The other day, I bought the Glossier Skywash in the shade Terra because apparently it's supposed to complement blue eyes. I think that my favorite time of the school year is August through October because we have the most fun school activities and it's not super stressful yet. I don't really know why, but I'm going very out of order with my makeup today, so I'm gonna do my blush now. The last product I'm using before I do my mascara is the Milani Make It Last Setting Spray. Whenever I go to school, I have to use setting spray or else my makeup looks really bad by the middle of the day. My school is really big and it has 4 stories to it, but the one thing I don't like about my schedule this year is I have to go from the 1st floor to the 4th floor after lunch. This makeup is done, so now I'm gonna pick up my outfit. For my outfit for today, I'm gonna be wearing these flare jeans and I'm gonna be wearing this cute top, which are both from American Eagle. Now that I'm done getting ready, it's time for me to go to school. Bye!
First day of school, y'all. Y'all, I'm wearing light wash jeans. Mind you, this is not even my outfit. It's cold in here. I wake up and the first thing I fucking feel, my period was 3 weeks late and it wants to come on the first day of school. What type of sense does that make? Anyways, what the fuck? Anyways, that's besides the point. We in double digits now, y'all. Big sophomore right here. Don't play with her. And period or not, I'm wearing my light wash jeans because I literally got nothing else. My sheen package is coming during school. So I got no other choice. So either I leak and embarrass myself or they repay me for doing this to me on Thursday. Do I look any different from last year, y'all? Because I'm literally, I'm not counting. I'm 7-8 pounds lighter, y'all, this year. That's right, I've been grinding. Don't play with her because that's not sophomore energy. But yeah, and really, bro, I'm like so upset because I was supposed to have D lunch, right? Cause like the class I got during lunch hour, right? And they've changed like the whole lunch schedule. It goes by floors now. I have 4 floors in my school. And I'm on the 1st floor in this certain building, so I have a lunch. That is practically fucking breakfast, bitch. So I'm like shaking my boots. I'm so mad. I was like, hold the phone, because that's not right. These are the products I use on my face. This is La Roche Posay Moisturizer. I'm also like, since it's very early, it's only 6. I'm not making me some lunch because who do you think I am eating at school lunch? I literally feel so old now, you guys. Like, it's not even funny. Like, I feel like I'm so grown. I'm not a freshman anymore. And it's kind of sad that I don't get to call myself a freshman. Okay, skincare is done. Now we're going to go to my makeup. Oh, and I'm going with the little coconut scent because that's literally what my outfit's giving. This is the makeup, y'all. This is the outfit. Hold on. Okay, peace, y'all. I'm gonna go to school now. It's 7:08.
Get ready with me for my first day of senior year. Hey girls, good morning. It's currently 6 a.m. and I am getting ready for my last first day of high school. I can't decide if I'm excited or sad because I'm so excited for college and like my future ahead of me, but I'm so sad to like leave my sisters. And I also love my high school. Today isn't just an exciting day for me. My youngest sister is going to public school for the first time ever today. She's been homeschooled her whole life until today, so that's super exciting for her. Another reason I'm excited about today is because me and my, oh my gosh, literally 20, I think it's 20, like, six of my friends are doing a senior breakfast. I'm bringing coffee. Everyone's bringing something, so it's gonna be so cute. So we are starting today, July, what's today's date? Alexa, what's today's date?
Today is Monday, July 31st.
It's crazy. I know, it's so early. I live in South Carolina and they've started this new thing where we do year-round school, which it's not what it sounds like. We just have a shorter summer and more breaks throughout the school year. I personally like it. Some people absolutely hate it. But so yeah, we start in July. Yeah. I have been using all liquid products recently, so y'all are probably like really confused, like what is she doing, because I never do this. I started Accutane like a month and a half ago, so if y'all want me to make a video on that or like just talk about my experience with it so far, let me know, because I will. I have to go pick up coffee and I was supposed to leave 1 minute ago and I don't even have my outfit on, so I really need to hurry. Okay, I just called Krispy Kreme and made sure they had, like, coffee that I could get for, like, a large group. And she was like, that's gonna be really expensive. I was like, oh, thanks. I think this is my ride or die product. It's the MAC Pretty Me Up. I'm obsessed with this color. Okay, here's my outfit. And we're ready.